Hello, this is Valentin from Sheetgo, and in this video I'm going to quickly show you how to connect two Google Sheets files to each other. As you can see on my screen, I have one Google Sheets file here, sales leads from region C. So we have them all listed here. But what if we want to connect these to our database of all sales? So here we have our empty spreadsheet, our database where we will import all the information from region C. So how do we do this? You simply open the Sheetgo add-on by clicking start. If you don't have the add-on installed yet, you simply click on get add-ons. This opens the add-on store and you search for Sheetgo and install it for free. There we go. But how are we going to connect the sales lead C file to this spreadsheet? You simply press connect files. And now you want to find your data source. Our destination is this database spreadsheet, of course. And you press select files to search for the sales lead C file. This will automatically show you your most recent visited and edited file. So you will find it here. Click on it. So we have now selected our data source. And in the settings, you can give the connection a name or have it automatic updated, filters, and so on. But let me just show you the simple works of how to import the spreadsheet. Save the connection. And Sheetgo will create a new tab and import the information of your sales leads region C in your database. So this is how you connect to Google Sheets. If you have any questions, of course, contact us immediately and we will help you.